Fly friends! I'm so excited to be dancing and singing with you in your homes. So exciting. So let's get started with stage and song. We always start our class with a warm-up. So here's some vocal warm-ups for you. Combo now, a little dance. All right, it's always exciting at the beginning of the term when we found out what song we're going to do. So the song for this term is from one of my favorite movies, which is Frozen 2. And it's one of my favorite characters, Olaf. He's going to make everyone smile and everyone laugh. And it's his song called When I'm Older. All right, so if you've got room in your home to move backwards, move back a little bit because we're going to travel forward. If not, that's okay. You can just do it on the spot. So we do three walks. One, two, three, and then we listen, and he's got to be looking a little bit scared, and then we're going to start with this leg, go one, two, three, and listen, and we say, what was that? And we bring our arms up in the music, and we say, Samantha, and then we bounce, one, two, three, four, okay? Let's put that all together without the music from the beginning. So we do walking, looking scared, one, two, three, and listen. Other leg, one, two, three, and listen. Say, what was that? And look, Samantha, and bounce, one, two, three, four. Cool. And then we start to sing. This will all make sense when I'm older. But how about we try that with the music first? After that, we start to sing, this will all make sense when I am older. So we've done Samantha, and then we come back to here. Bounce, two, three, four. We're going to step our right foot out, put our hands on our hips, and we're going to do, this will all make sense when I am older. And then we're going to put this left foot in front, arm out. Someday I will see that this makes sense. All right, let's practice that again. So we do, this will all make sense when I am older. Someday I will see that this makes sense. And then we do, one day when I'm old and wise. One day when I'm old and wise, I'll think back and realize that these were all completely normal events. And we're gonna do normal events, and then we're gonna do like that, because he hears a sound in the woods. All right, let's go back and try that without the music from the beginning, then we'll put the music on. So we start back here. So we do one, two, three. Listen. One, two, three. What was that? Arms up. Samantha and belt. One, two, three, four. We do. This will all make sense when I am older. Someday I will see that this makes sense. One day when I'm old and wise, I'll think back and realize that these were all completely normal events. Very good. And I want to see you do all that acting with your singing as well. Okay, let's put the music on and put it all together. Watch that as many times as you want to keep practicing, and maybe look up the lyrics so you get to know the lyrics, and we'll do some more next time. All right, bye.